Uncontrolled growth is ruining the lifestyle of southeast Queenslanders. The Beattie government philosophy has caused our water supply to plummet to critical levels. You can't build infrastructure when the people come and get away with it. More dams aren't the answer. Country people know how to manage their water. They have to. There are quicker, cheaper, and better solutions available. Queenslanders have had enough of 8 years of neglect. It's time to vote no to the Beattie government on September 9.